Laying tears in the fan when I met her like, whoa.